Hi, welcome to another episode of This Is Anything Goes. Today, I'm going to show you how to fix a very common issue with our cars, which is the rear view mirror being very loose. Alright, so if you have experienced the rear view mirror coming down or moving by itself whenever you go through a bump or uneven road, this is the video for you. Alright, so stay tuned. Okay, so before we do anything, let's just create a baseline on how loose this mirror is. So what I've done is that I've put it straight, I've tied an empty bottle and tape it over here so that it doesn't fall off. Alright, so what I'll be doing is I'll be putting some old 50 cents, Malaysian 50 cents in. This is the biggest and heaviest coins we have to date. And let's see how many coins it can take before it bends down, alright? Whoa, one coin and it started moving. Yep, that's how loose it is. One coin, that's all it took. Okay, so the way to remove this mirror is to just pull it towards you. Alright, straight on, pull it towards you. Okay? Alright, so the reason for this is because the ball joint here and this hole over here no longer fits each other perfectly. Okay, let me see if I can get it to show you. Okay, if you can see it, I'm not sure if the camera can capture it, but if you can see it, there's actually cracks over here already. So you can either replace the mirror or do a very cheap repair that I'm going to show you. Alright, first off, what you need is some receipts. Okay, this is some McDonald's receipts that I have. Okay, we're gonna try with two layers first. Okay. What you do is, you put it over here, cover the hole, and pop it back in. Okay, still able to adjust. Good. Okay, let's test how tight it is. Okay, straight up. One coin, two coins, three, four, five. Six, seven, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. You know what? I'm out of coins, 40 coins, and it's still not moving. It's still quite tight actually. Even if I were to actually move this more to the side. Alright, so yeah, cheap fix, just use 2 pieces of paper. Alright, 40 coins, this is quite heavy actually. Alright, so you see the difference between with and without the paper. Alright, this become tighter, much better. Alright guys, so that's how we fix the loose rear view mirror in our cars. Actually this works for any cars, not just the Proton Inspira aka Lancer 08. Alright, so if you have any other cars that have a loose rear view mirror, pop it out, put something to tighten the ball joint. That's all you need. That's all you need. It actually costs nothing to fix this. Alright, rather than buying a new rear view mirror. Alright, as usual, if you like this video, hit the thumbs up. If you don't like it, hit the thumbs down. But leave us a comment on how we can improve further, alright? And as usual, if you think your friends, families, neighbors can actually benefit from this video, hit the share button. Yeah, hit the share button, alright? And most importantly, don't forget to hit the subscribe button if you haven't done so, alright? Because every subscription counts. See you next time.